Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking is reciting, is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. What's going on, all you crayon-eating motherfuckers? RC Styles here, welcoming you to some more Stranger in Paradise. Today we go chasing the memories of fire. But before we even get started, I have to run downstairs and grab some food. My food arrived. Not eating all day. Need to do so.
Well, shall we?
Can't wait to see what's in store for us.
All right.
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me.
Better tread careful.
Not good.
We must help Jack.
Whoa. It really wailed on me, huh?
Up ahead.
I expect to be impressed.
Defenses are shattered.
Nuisance.
Let's knock him down.
Can you feel your leg?
That was a simple matter.
There.
What a disappointing display.
Let's brace ourselves for what's ahead.
Let's go.
More traps disposed of. We survived.
Win is a win.
Let's be quick.
Time to go to work.
Now then.
So, what now?
Warm welcome. Come on, follow me. Few steps behind.
Your defenses falter.
This looks good.
Let's take it.
Okay. Stay in formation.
This one will test us.
I almost expected that to be the final, or the particular boss that we were supposed to go after.
Oh, are those cubes?
I'll check it out.
Oh, I fucking wasn't paying attention.
Trash to dispose of.
You okay on potions?
We'll have to find more.
Treasure, huh?
Thank you.
that side mission done and out of the way.
An impressive door. Guess we go through there.
Not until we find a way past this lava.
Jack, careful of the gas. You don't want to breathe too much in.
Wind will rid us of this gas.
Like the lava's hard.
Great. We can expand our search. Ah, treasure.
That's weird. I'd expect it to be hot, but it's actually pretty nice.
That's because the fire crystal's covered in darkness. There must be a fiend here.
I'll bet. You look happy.
Those cubes?
Let's remember this place.
Damn this lava.
There's gotta be a way across. Let's find it.
Let's be quick.
Any chances.
That looks worth it. I'll take that.
now.
Pass out.
Yeah. Let's go around. Interesting.
A win.
Here we are.
There you go.
More trash to dispose of.
Shortcuts.
The next time we need a breather.
Let's go.
I expect to be impressed.
Real idiot.
So what happens when we revive the fire crystal? I mean, we've been using fire without it.
A real fire is much hotter than you remember.
Really? So water will boil faster?
Indeed. Not just that. Hotter fire gives off more energy. It's the cornerstone of progress.
It actually feels all right.
Yeah, it does.
Seriously? I'm melting over here.
Something's on the other side of the lava, too. Those cubes.
Let's have a look.
We were just down there not long ago.
Yeah, that means we're making progress.
Spot.
I expect to be impressed.
Watch out!
That was less than ideal.
At least we have time to take a breather.
attack.
We should take this chance to rest.
Sorry, if I dropped the ball.
Treasure, huh?
Finally, a challenge.
Pretty high up, aren't we?
We must be near the top.
That means the fiend's close too.
Battle's close.
Make sure you're ready.
Ah, Hughes.
Should we take a breather?
I was having such a splendid dream of screaming women, crying children, a blood-drenched castle. Oh, how wonderful it was. But you woke me from my slumber. The power of fire is mine. I will reduce you all to ashes.
Stop hitting me, bitch.
Be safe, guest.
Don't worry. I got this.
Look. Oh.
There you are. You really should be careful of that mist. It could drag you into the past. Or worse, turn you into a monster.
Turn you into a monster, motherfucker.
You don't say. Was a heads up too much to ask for?
And deny myself the joy of a kindred spirit?
So you're a monster?
In a manner of speaking. I suppose you could say I am.
Dun dun.
That woman who was swallowed up by the flames, was she a phantom too?
Hey Jack, let's hear what Astos has to say.
It seems like we all made it back. I'm glad we didn't lose anyone.
It seems like it was Astos who brought us over here. Can't help but wonder why.
Have you ever seen things in Cornelia that just don't seem to belong? Things like this tower. Lufinia leaves its detritus in our world.
Who?
Lufinia, a mysterious nation that created our world with their advanced technology, then vanished.
Just vanished?
Yes, although if by choice, I cannot say. Now then, I believe you have some crystals to revive.
But before we even jump into that, I am going to take a quick break. So if you're watching on Twitch, make sure you hit that follow and share button. Helps out more than you realize. Hop on over to our YouTube main page where you can find all of our edited videos. Hit that like and subscribe button. Flick your ding dong so that way you don't miss out on more kick-ass content from me and the Gamers Purgatory crew. And I'll see you in just a couple minutes.